He who fasts this month out of belief in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the reward, expecting the reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive all his previous sins. What a reward! What a gift! How merciful is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Imagine all your life, sin far away, people that want repentance, people that want Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is your time. Aren't we tired yet? Aren't we burdened yet from being far away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Aren't we tired from being in sin day and night, away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Instead of being pious believers who fear Allah, who want deen between us and our Lord, my brothers, this month is extremely serious. It's no joke. This coming season is no joke. We really, if you want this month to change your life, you have to start now. This is when true believers, people that really want the forgiveness, start. They start now. Heaps of forgiveness, heaps of rahmah from Allah. Awaluhu rahmah. The start of this month is mercy. Wa awsatuhu maghfirah. And the middle of this month is forgiveness. Wa akhiruhu itqun min an-nar. The end of this month is your neck being saved from hellfire, freed from hellfire. What a reward. My brothers, the fasting, as-siyam in this month is an unbelievable, it's an unbelievable ibadah. Humongous reward. All the actions of the son of Adam is for him, except for fasting. Except for fasting. Fasting is for me. I will give the reward for it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has concealed its reward. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has concealed its reward. Fasting is a shield. Fasting is a shield against Jahannam. The fasting person, when he meets his Lord on Judgment Day, he will be happy because of this fasting. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will please him. In some narrations, when he sees the reward Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has prepared for him, then he becomes happy. Happy on Judgment Day. Isn't this our target? Happy on Judgment Day. Pleased on Judgment Day. Allahu Akbar, what a reward.